I like my Amika brush better than my Dyson. But when I use my Dyson and my rollers, I'm literally never disappointed. But today, we're doing the combination of Amika and roller. Let's see. Once I take the rollers out, I will decide which is my true love. What is that? I'm noticing the curls might be a smidge looser. I think the Dyson makes the curls maybe a little more tighter. I awkwardly have like more hair on this side. This is the big volume piece. Oh, these two front pieces literally always look so good with the Dyson. I love my Amika brush, but my Dyson and roller combination, unmatched.